Paper Panchatantra presents Once Upon a Time Story. Once upon a time, there was a very big forest. Many birds and animals lived here. There lived a father crow and a mother crow on a tree in their nest. They had laid eggs and were happily expecting their babies. There also lived a cruel snake under the tree in an anthill. The next day, the father crow and the mother crow flew away in search of food. The wicked snake climbed up the tree and ate all the eggs one by one. The crows came back to their nest, but alas, their eggs were missing. The crows saw the snake strolling happily after a hearty meal. After a few days, the crows laid eggs again and went in search of food. The cruel, wicked snake again climbed up the tree and ate all their eggs one by one and went back home. The crows were extremely sad and wondered how to teach this cruel snake a lesson. The father crow got an idea and decided to punish the snake. The father crow flew away far and wide, deep into the forest, looking for some help. After a long, long flight, it reached a castle. The crow flew around the castle in search of something precious to be stolen. It found the queen's necklace and flew right in front of the guards, grabbing their attention. The guards immediately started chasing the crow to get the queen's necklace back. The crow flew a long way back. And led the guards into the deep forest right to its nest with the necklace. It dropped the necklace right into the anthill where the wicked snake lived. Came out with the necklace on its head and saw all the guards standing around it. The guards pounced and beat up the snake to get the queen's necklace back. The snake learned its lesson, and the crows lived happily ever after. Moral: never ever harm others.